Okay, so now we can start our session. Right, in previous session what we have discussed about the control panel. Right, Windows 7 and control panel. So I think you got an idea how to open a control panel. Right, what are the steps we have followed? Click on start button and in the right side of the option there will be a control panel. Right, then we have seen different types of options. Right, now we are going to see how to change the date and time in using control panel. Right, nammal systemile system use cheyumbo side le task bar inde side le namukku kaanam time and date alle appo namukku aa time um date okka engane set cheyyam ennalladana nammal ee oru class le nokkan pogu. So now let's see what are the steps to follow to set a date and time. Okay, so changing the clock setting. Write down in your file. Step 1. In the control panel window, click clock language and region option. Step 2. Click date and time option. And step 3. Click change date and time button. And step 4. Change the date. Change day, month and year in the date section and change the time, click inside the text box in the time section. You all know how to take a control panel, right?
So students, can you see a date and time here? Yes, we can reset this date and time. Okay, how can we take the control panel? Go to start button. Right, click on start button. So you can see a control panel here. Right, click on control panel. So a new dialog box will appear. So there will be different types of options are available. Right, now we want to change the date and time. Right, so you can choose clock, language and region option. So a new dialog box will appear here. Can you see the option date and time? Right, so there are many options can be used. Set the time and date, then change the time zone, add clocks for different time zones, add the clock gadgets to the desktop. Okay, so now go and click on date and time. So a new dialog box will appear. So there is three options available here: date and time, additional clocks, internal time. So can you see a clock here? Yes. Then here you can see date, right? Monday, July 6, 2020, and time is 1 p.m. Right. Now you can click on change date and time. Dialog box will appear. Here you can see a calendar, right? July 2020, Monday 6, right? You can also change by using the arrow mark. Okay, now we can set July 8. Then here you can see an option, right? You can increase the number 2, 3, 4. So according to the change, can you see the change in that clock? Yes. So we can set 12. Okay. Then there is an option called change calendar setting. Okay, go and click on change calendar setting. A dialog box will appear. Here you can see short date, right? 7/6/2020. Long date Monday, July 6, and all. So date format. How to set a date format? In short date we have set as MDYYY. Right, right, right. So you can choose which type you want. Okay, now we can click on this and give apply. Then click on OK button. Okay, now you can see the change.
Got an idea how to change the date and time? If you have a system in your home, just try it. Otherwise, we can do it in the practical session. Okay, if you have any doubt, please contact me. See you in the next.